Hi, Ryan Cavalier, and here we are with learning about foods. Most important, folks, you've got to learn what you're putting in your mouth. So let the journey begin. This is how your body works, and this is how it operates. When you first wake up in the morning, your metabolism is going really, really slow. So what we've got to do is jumpstart that metabolism and get it going really, really fast, so it doesn't want to store any more body fat. So how we're gonna do it with foods is we're gonna eat our biggest meal for breakfast. That's right, our biggest meal for breakfast. If you're not eating breakfast, your metabolism is gonna be going slow and slow all day long, and you can really gain body fat really easily and really fast by not eating that way. So the whole goal is to jumpstart the metabolism every single day. It's like when you go stay at a cabin and it's 10 degrees and you wake up in the morning and it's freezing cold, guess what? You gotta heat it up. Well, it's the old fashioned cabin. You can't just go hit the switch on the side of the wall. You've gotta build the fire. You've gotta get the firewood, you gotta gather it, and you gotta build the fire. That's what we gotta do, folks, with our body, is build that internal fire to get the metabolism going. So, most important, breakfast has to be your biggest meal. I'm just using this as an example, your biggest meal of the day. Then lunch is a smaller meal, then dinner, see, that is your smallest meal. Everybody does it backwards. For breakfast, either their smallest meal or they skip. They have a Starbucks through the drive-thru and away they go. So we've got to reverse that process. They skip breakfast, so no breakfast at all. Then lunchtime, like, well, I probably should eat kind of healthy, so they eat a smaller meal, okay meal, or usually it's fast food. Then guess what, folks? Come dinner time, they get home and they're so hungry, they tell their husband to get his butt off of the couch because they're gonna eat the couch and the cushions. So, and they eat and eat, and their meal is just so big, it's enormous. We've got to stop the insanity. Did you hear that? We've got to stop the insanity. It starts right here. So, biggest meal, breakfast. And that's why we want to get in most of our carbohydrates, larger portion of carbohydrates, some proteins, and some fats. And we're going to go over that a little bit later. But biggest meal, breakfast, get in carbohydrates. You're going to learn to read food labels, and you're going to learn what's a good carbohydrate, what's not a good carbohydrate. So biggest meal for breakfast. Then mid-morning, you want to have an itty-bitty little small snack, a light snack, because we built a fire in the morning, and it's going, and it's roaring, metabolism's going good. We just kind of want to stoke that fire and just give it a little bit more fuel. Mid-morning, snack, then lunchtime, we want to eat our next meal, which is the second largest meal. We definitely want to get in the last bit of our carbohydrates. Anything after two, we want to cut out our carbohydrates and get in more of our proteins. Then afternoon, we want to get another small little meal in, and you can check the meal guide plan that comes with this, and you're going to get to see how everything works and the different foods that you get to choose from. Then afternoon snack, it's going to be the smallest little snack. Then come dinner time, when it's time to eat, it's going to be your smallest meal, and you don't really want to be that hungry because you've been eating all day long and your metabolism's going. Folks, here's and learn this. You get a lot of energy from foods. You don't need energy at the end of the day when you're sitting on the couch watching 7 hours of reality shows, am I right? You don't need energy to sleep. If you eat a bunch of food before you go to bed, guess what? Your body's gonna be trying to digest the food all night long, and the worst thing that's gonna happen, you can't digest it, you're not burning many calories, it's gonna store more of it as body fat, and then you're gonna wake up in the morning exhausted and super tired because your body didn't get a good night's rest because it was trying to digest all the food that you crammed in it right before you went to bed. You know, the chocolate ice cream and the cakes and the huge meal, the three different platters of food that you ate. You can't do that. So that's how your body works as far as portion size. You know, bigger meal, breakfast, lunch, smaller meal, dinner, smallest meal. You want, by the time you get to dinner, you're really not that hungry, but you just kind of eat something anyway. So you're gonna get to see some examples of different carbohydrates, proteins, fats, saturated fats. You want to really, really narrow it down. And again, you're going to get to follow the food guides. That's what you want to do. So I'm telling you right now, if you're not eating breakfast, you are wasting your time. You'll never get your body to lose body fat. You'll never get that metabolism going. We have to crank that thing up as fast as we can. So if you're skipping breakfast, it's not even going, okay? We have to get that baby ramped up. So there's the section on how to jumpstart your metabolism with foods. Ryan Cowboy Amon signing off with a, it's right there. Can you see it? Woohoo! That's what I'm talking about.